Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rina Anavita Sari, student ID number 92. Here I present a summary of my group's scientific paper entitled Management of Physical Resources for Court Community in Dryland Agriculture and Madura. Here there are four discussions. The first is the preliminary. Indonesia is a country that has potential in the agricultural sector. This is supported by the existence of tropical climate and extensive land resource in the development of the agricultural sector. The land area in the agricultural sector in Indonesia is 52.36 million hectares. One of the commodity cultivated by many farmers in Indonesia is maize. Corn is the main food crop after rice, which has a role in national food security. Madura is one of the areas with the large number of farmers who cultivate maize crop. However, in reality, the management of physical resources for maize in Madura is still relatively low, especially physical resource for weed control. The location selection was carried out deliberately, namely on the island of Madura. The data, use of secondary data, obtained from journal, thesis, and the result of previous study that discussed the management of physical resource for maize in dryland agriculture Madura. The data collection method used research that come from literature study. Data analysis method used in research, this is qualitative method that is descriptive and inductive. Further result and discussion. In 2012 to 2016, the productivity of maize in Java Island reached 53.42 quintals per hectare. The harsh area and maize productivity tend to decline from year to year. This is due to the presence of weeds. Weeds are other plants that grow around corn planted by farmers so that their presence is undesirable because they can harm existing corn plants. The type of weeds that affect corn crop generally consists of the broadleaf weeds, grass weeds, and nut weeds. Efforts that can be made by farmers in controlling weeds are conventional and integrated ways. Conventional weeds control can be done in four ways. Namely, the first is a biological method where this method relies on living things. The second is mechanical way, namely by cultivating land using mechanic and non-mechanic tools. The third is a physical method, namely by weeding. And fourthly, by using a chemical method using herbicide. Meanwhile, integrate weed control in natural weed control by minimizing the use of herbicide so that farmers have a cultivate the land after planting. Integrate weed control is considered to be more effective and efficient in energy use. This is because it can protect the environment in a sustainable manner. And the last conclusion, one of the causes of the decline in productivity of maize is weeds. The effort made by farmers to controlling weeds can be carried out conventionally and also in an integrated manner. Conventionally, weed control can be done by biological, mechanical, physical, and chemical methods. Meanwhile, integrated weed control is more. Prioritizing natural method by minimizing the use of herbicide so that farmers have a cultivate the land after plant. Thank you for your attention. More or less, I apologize. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.